Hey guys, so Samsung knows why the Galaxy Note 7 exploded. They figured out exactly what caused the problems with the Galaxy Note 7 battery that cost company a reported $5 billion in lost revenue and other costs. Despite this exploding drama, the Galaxy Note 7 is still being used more by people than LG V20, OnePlus 3T, HTC Bolt combined. That is really amazing. Best in the world right there. Now, Samsung is not ready to share the exact cause of explosion with the public, but they did promise to release a report detailing the cause of explosion by the end of this year. Interestingly, right around this time, a new report has come up saying that Samsung has found an ultimate battery solution for its upcoming beast, the Galaxy Note 8, and that solution is LG Chemicals. Yes, LG will indeed be supplying batteries to Samsung for the next half of 2017, the company Samsung refused to work with in the past because of pride, says an unnamed Samsung executive. But now, due to business feasibility and concerning the past boom boom events, they won't let their emotions get in the way. So LG will be supplying batteries in the next half of 2017, which means that the Galaxy S8 may not be the phone to have the LG battery, since it takes 6 months to design and test and manufacture the new smartphone batteries. So the first Samsung model that could be powered by LG chemical batteries might ironically be the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. There's not much information about the Galaxy Note 8 as far as its feature goes and everything, but we do know that it is coming. Samsung indirectly confirmed that Note 8 will come in 2017, and of course we know that it will be mainly based on the Galaxy S8 specs wise, with additional bells and whistles, of course S Pen, and maybe like a super new futuristic feature that Samsung might introduce. So yeah, let me know your thoughts on this, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.